welcome to this roundtable discussion on new directions and the spread of innovation of the Guqin.
I'm delighted to talk to you about the network system of the Xishan Qin
period in Qin Dynasty and Xishan Fang Qin Pu from Daoguang period.
Enables Guqin players to transcend the linguistic fixations and experience the world through a relational ecology where humanity and nature actually merge.
Guqin in the digital age.
January 2018, five apprentices gathered at Songguan Buddhist Temple to plan to establish the first Brazilian Qin Association, starting the WhatsApp group under the name Associação Guqin Brasil.
Much in the same way as the music of Bach did, I was deeply impressed simply by the sounds of the instrument, but I immediately grasped the sense of a spiritual experience. But the question is, how do you open your ears, retain such sonic capacity of the Qin in environments which exploit this tradition for commercial gains or for politics?
Now, if you look at the sword, it looks a little red, suddenly so black, so that's all, right?
I hope everyone enjoyed this conference in Manchester, so thank you.
You're welcome.